Welcome back to another video, and in this one, I hate to admit it, but I killed someone. And the guy came into the video afterwards and said that he broke a little bit earlier, but we watched the replay and it wasn't his fault, it was totally on me. So when you hear my past self complaining, take no notice of that guy. Tell that guy to shut up in the comments, it was his fault. Because it was my fault. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Please, guys, don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to do all that good stuff, and I shall catch you in the next video. Take care. Just getting to the end of this one is, I've got an itch on my foot. What a time. I'm not going to say it. I'm not going to say it this time. There's one victim. That chicane is brutal. And so's this one. Good close racing so far. Don't forget to leave a like. 32 people watching. I hope I can keep you entertained. You really need to know how to take that chicane. Can we deal with the pressure?
think we could go faster if I didn't have to worry about this guy. I'm just hoping that he takes it wrong at some point. I'm having to cover. We would be on the back of that guy in front. If we weren't messing about. But it's racing. Oh no, I took it wide. Okay, let's see if we can push up. We could definitely catch this white Ferrari. I just need a bit of compliance from the guy behind. I said we could definitely catch up. Well, Gablitz, thanks very much for subscribing and thank you very much for showing me that it works. what's he blinking about?
I don't know.
I was hoping there was going to be a little bit more than that. Yellow's ahead. Is it going to be chaos?
This will end up in tears. Mo's already calling it.
I hope I'm not on the receiving end. All you like, my friend. Last time I checked, we were in a race. And you can get impatient and try. Mr. Entitled behind, yeah, I don't see what, it's probably just, hang on, another yellow. Oh, we're going to come off bad here. Oh, hello. That's, I suppose he had to. He was trying to avoid it. That's it. Fight that Merc. I love this track. I love it. I almost went from loving it to hating it. The thing is, flashing the lights sometimes just builds up the pressure in the person in front of you. It's not illegal to do it, it's just don't do it often. I've missed Zolda so much. I don't do it. I just think it's rude. But I'm learning to deal with it in a different way when it's done to me. Because otherwise it does. It builds up the pressure in you. Because if you look at it as a negative, all of a sudden the pressure starts building. Someone's got a drive through. The pressure's not my problem. What a beautiful sunset in Zolda. Uh-oh. Got away with that. Ish. Let's put him under pressure. Let's pile it on. Should we flash the lights? Nah, we're not going to flash the lights. I'm not joking. That is exactly what happened to me in Silverstone. How on earth did I make the corner? Oh my god. That is exactly what happened to me in Silverstone. He panicked and broke massively early. We'll go and watch the replay afterwards, but I'm pretty sure he broke, like, I'm not even going to think about it for the minute. If we can stay in front of this guy behind, I bet he's doing 28 something, low 28s. Your lucky number. I don't know how many laps are left. I think this is the last lap. It's so much pressure. It is so much pressure around here. But I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it. We got to go back and see. Guys, don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to do all that good stuff. And we'll go in and analyse that, that incident.